signature.
Leave it there.
Turn it up. Got him with his signature.
How that happened, I turned in the...
Yeah, just get it out of the way.
That one he leaves.
Yep. Knocked it over, right? Oh, it's in my bag. It's in the left side of my bag.
So do you and that guy from yesterday have your own separate channels?
No, so Joey just does.
Let me tell you. Keith had the channel for 5 years. He had like 25.
Did not. Not 5 years.
Mine was family members. And then, you know, I came in, posted some games, and then it grew up to like 4,000, and then Joey came in.
Joey was unemployed at the time.
Okay. Joey's a personality.
I was like, hey, I'll give him, hey, you want to take the channel and do something with it, learn how to broadcast, learn how to do this stuff. And so yeah. He's just been busting his tail learning. Getting better and better every week.
Yeah.
And then I got this guy Mark, who is our data scientist. So he's the one that just does all the keyword searches and stuff like that. That's like we've increased big time just with him.
The labels we're putting with games, that kind of
thing. Yeah, yeah.
Right. Do
Where do you go to look at these games?
Pickleball Pirates.
Hit him? Yeah, I was too focused on jumping
into the. He ducked under the ball.
Thank you.
guys.
Watch it. Watch the ball. Watch the ball.
That's a frustration sound.
Our morning group thinks.
Yeah.
Evening group doesn't take as much.